over and over again. Hello guys, welcome back again to our YouTube channel. So for today guys, we have this issue again with this computer. So your game requires a system restart to play. Please restart your computer. Actually guys, even if you restart the computer over and over again, so the same issue will pop up like this one. So then I found out that the Riot Vanguard is not running. Okay guys, so you won't be able to make it working. Even yesterday I have uploaded this video regarding this issue on how to fix it, but that won't take effect if the Riot Vanguard is not running. So now guys, let's try to enable the Riot Vanguard, but still the Riot Vanguard is not displaying here. So let's try to go to MS config again. Okay, let's check the services if it's running. Stop. Okay, I think that's the BGC or here it is guys. Wait guys, so we need to enable it. Let's go to services.msc. Let's type that. So let's check, let's enable the BGC. BGC, I think that's the Riot Vanguard guys. So it's not automatically enabled, so let's check the properties. Okay, it should be automatic. Start, apply, then start. Okay, error function. Okay, it could not start. Okay, so let's try to restart again. Okay, let's close this one. Start. Error. Alright, it's not working. So let's try to restart again guys. Okay guys, so after the restart, as you can see the Riot Vanguard is running now. So you just need to enable it, the services, start. Okay, sorry, services.msc there, or you click this one, the services. Okay, so you need to start it. VGC, so look for the VGC. VGC, that's the Vanguard. So here it is guys, make sure it's automatically started. And make sure that you go to MS config also. There. Go to startup and make sure it's enabled. This one, Vanguard tray is enabled. This one guys, make sure it's enabled. Okay guys, and now let's try to run the game again. Oh, hopefully this will fix the issue. Okay, let's run again. Oh, where's me? Always run as administrator guys. run as administrator. So your Vanguard is now running. So let's wait, guys. Okay, here it is. Boom, it's working now, guys. So there you have it. Yes, it's working again. So it's time to test if it's really working. So I will upload this, guys, as solution number 4. So it's working again. So the issue in this computer, guys, the BGC or the Riot Vanguard is not running. So I already showed you how to enable it. So see you again in my next video. Bye bye.